More weight loss drugs are coming on the market, but they may have trouble getting acceptance from doctors and patients. The drugs are designed to suppress appetites and make people feel full. But the Wall Street Journal reports drugs face reluctance because of problems and safety issues with diet drugs in the past, like fen-phen and others. Some doctors say the new drugs seem to be safe, and they have been cautiously prescribing them. But many patients still have reservations about the drugs. And Pat, other people are simply sticking with good diet and exercise. Well,